wanted to do this video just to show you how bad the wind is when it's here. Look at that pot. In the past, all these flowers will be knocked over, rolling. The pot will be all over the place. And so I tied this jasmine to the frame, so that's why it's standing still. And the big jasmine there, I had to tie it up to the frame. These ones are heavy now. Before, goodness, all these pots will be all over this place, rolling all over the place. See that one I'm shaking? That's the only one I haven't quite fixed the position. I'm thinking maybe to move it in between, move it by the water feature, and then have the longer one. Let me just do it now. So I'm thinking of moving this and having this one here and having this one protect it. Let's see, that should help it. Hopefully that should help it. Yeah, that should help it. I'll do it better. I'll fix it. Fix it later. Always like knocking this pot over. That's why I decided to create something like, you know, that triangle of, you know, so that they can support and protect each other from the wind. It breaks them. You can see one behind, the neck is broken. It's just heavy. But this is the best I've had. This summer is the best I've had. My plants doing really well. So here also with the triangular frame, so far I've been lucky. The wind hasn't knocked any of them here down, and I hope that they continue to be, you know, standing strong. The rose pot is very heavy. This rose pot here is very heavy, and then that one is heavy. So those are like the base frame holding them together. One on top, right at the top, is also this one right at the top is also very heavy. So I think this triangular frame has worked and is working so far. Nothing has been knocked down. Yeah, happy with this. So much. And then here, I think positioning them like this is helping also to keep them protecting each other. Just keeps flying all over. Let's see. Yeah, that's the only thing that is. And then over here. Goodness. Can you see? Something has fallen. What fell? Been knocked over. The water features are knocked over. So yeah, so here I think this cupboard is just the best thing I've done for this place. Having this cupboard here, protecting the hydrangeas used to suffer a lot. Over, but the position I've kept them now is really helping. They're doing well, you know, they're all supporting each other. And I have the little ones growing at the corner. So far, I think what I've done here has made it work so far. I don't know anything else to do. If you have suggestions on how I can protect these plants from the wind, please, you know, comment on the comment box. Comment and let me know if you have this situation with your house and the wind knocking off plants. It's not good for them. Yeah, so if you have any suggestions on how I can protect my plants from this wind, and especially also from the weather. So the rubbish bag is, I was doing some work yesterday and I had the brush I was doing in the place. That's why I have the rubbish bag there. So let me know your thoughts on how to protect my plants from the wind, I will be very grateful. I need every suggestion. Look at my water.